And Emmy goes too. Merritt Wever, Godless.
Watch yourself.
I mean,
like
Merritt, it is so fun watching you watch that for the very first time.
Yeah, I apologize for the verbal slippage.
No, it's perfectly okay. I mean,
oh,
look,
it is?
I think
okay.
Everyone was talking about 2013 where you gave like the record for like 11 words in a speech. Were you under pressure this time to actually say more, be more verbose?
I didn't feel pressure to say more, but I felt pressure not to do that if it happened.
True.
Not to do that again. Didn't think that would fly. Went real well the first time. Didn't think people would think it was cute if it happened a second time.
It's always going to be cute. I think one of the most interesting things that I read was that you said a traditional Western was never going to have a role for you.
Yeah.
And then Godless came out.
I know.
What do you love about Godless in terms of what it stands for, in terms of feminism, independence, and the story of your character in particular?
I love Mary Agnes. Really what I loved most about Godless was making it. I just happened to luck out and end up with a bunch of people who were very invested in making it the best version of itself, but also the best experience, filming experience that it could be. And I just
really
lucked out.
What makes it the best filming experience?
You don't know. I think Scott Frank is just, he was really lovely, and he saw that I was a weirdo, neurotic, and he was fine with it.
All right.
And he was totally okay, and I felt accepted and seen, and yeah.
Quick fire round real quick.
Okay.
What do you love the most about going back for season two of Godless, and what do you hate the most about going back?
There's no season two of Godless.
Wait, we're done?
Yeah, it's limited.
Oh,
it's
man.
Limited.
Well,
it's
never
fine.
Say never, because
good...
honestly, I would love to see what happens with those characters moving forward.
That's,
if,
well,
if the gods are
it's lovely if you
it
would be interested.
Yeah,
I'm
super
glad that
am.
We were
and
able
one day,
to provide
if I make
that.
$1 million or more, I will finance it myself.
$1 million, that's
listen,
all it takes.
Congratulations on your Emmy
thank
again.
Very,
well deserved.
Very much.
And thank you so much for stopping
thank
by as well.
Thank you so very
all
much.
Right,
bye.
Thank you.